today because of who you are, Lord, and for that we say it is a brand new day. How many of y'all believe that right now?
I believe. Yeah, these three things that your boy, and everybody did what I said, so it's going to get a little tough. I only got so much, and you know, I'm sick of eating ramen noodles, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to make it a little tougher. We're going to test their abilities to see if they're the greatest crowd ever, which I think they are. But let's take a little old school right now, okay? You got two hands, put them right here. See, I was dead in sin. I was like a zombie. Walking around trying to flee my flesh. Jesus touched my life. I'm still dead, but I'm dead to myself. And you are too, like this. Chest one thing, if you can do one. On the count of three, I want you to act like your neighbor's head is a donut. And you're a zombie that eats donuts. So on that count of three, you gonna walk it out with me. Here we go. Walk it out! Attacking each other. That's not the idea. Let's try something else. No more 80s. The 90s, greatest generation.